cut cast iron pipe without a snap cutter. We need a 7-inch piece. Grinder with a zip blade.
Yeah, if you're only looking to do a couple of cuts on cast iron, then that works really well. And if you don't own the cutters or you don't have to go rent them, I mean, the snap cutters are the way to go if you're doing a lot of cuts, though. Thanks for watching.